So I think oral history is really important. As I said, because we were ruled, much of the mainstream history is the history of foreign invaders, written by foreign invaders. So to the extent that our own history exists at all is actually in these oral histories.